Control, announce yourself. Who are you?
I'm Jan. Jan Control, the singer of No Control.
Jan Control. Hey, it's that Good and Plenty guy.
It's a Good and Plenty guy. Best bets to go back down the block and work again.
Come on, man. What's your name?
It's in the inside. This is Scott, and that's Dan.
Cool.
He's camera shy. What's this for?
For the halibut.
Yeah? Are you going to be filming some St. Omar in there?
Are you going to do this for a majority of one?
I don't know. This is Mike's camera.
Does he know you're using it?
Yeah. So I'm going to be filming Fraud. Or not Fraud. No control. Sorry.
Nice try, buddy.
Sure.
Almost. These two hardline girls.
Hello, hardline girls. Don't do that.
Where's Anna? Aww. Too close to
me. Hi, Carrie.
Does it have sound too?
Of course. See this thing up here?
Mike Trademark for playing bass for us tonight.
I wrote these songs for like a week.
And he just won them last week because our bassist couldn't make it. He decided to go to Washington, D.C. or something. So
I learned them Wednesday, so if I fuck up. So. And thanks, guys, for bringing my shorts.
Alright, the rest of the stuff's faster. So, this next song is called Drive By.
There's a show tomorrow. Monday? 30th?
Monday.
What? Trademark, No Control, No Joke. LSD, be there or be square.
What about the volleyball game?
Oh, there's a volleyball game at the LSD house Saturday morning. Talk to Bill for details.
I have no idea what's going on. That's why I said tell him about it, because I don't know what's going on.
We'll be right back.
This one's called Moving Forward. Yeah, this one's called Insecure. I don't know the lyrics too well, so I'm gonna put it right here.
band for No Control. Thanks. Huh? Well, if they're here, say no more, is up next. Thanks.
Hi, Mil.
Want to see my new car?
Yeah.
Here. Here, break.
Come on, we're gonna see his new car.
Let's go see my car. You gotta see my car.
I heard it's like a
constant. Good, Davey. I brought your tapes.
Good.
I mean, your evidence is in your tapes.
That's great.
Follow me. Now, look at the parking lot. Where do you think it is?
It stopped raining, by the way, Mel.
Oh, did it rain?
Maybe not.
Whoa, no, it's raining. Ah, jeez. I felt dribbles.
Yeah, listen,
man. It's Dodge, dude. Fuck that.
Here, bring the camera here.
Now, the lock works sometimes.
All right. Nope.
Hurry up. I'm going to ruin my camera.
Look.
Woo! This is what it feels like.
All right.
This car.
Okay, scan the mailbox. Scan.
There we go. Want to hear a really smooth running engine?
Yeah.
Oh, doesn't that make you like
you
heaven?
Can't haul shit.
I know. I was trying to get the station wagon.
Move. Okay, that's me right there. Davey. I don't know. Wait, no, get in on the glass there. On the glass, I'm filming the mirror, you idiot. Well, that's me. See, this is me right here. That's me right there. And that right there, that's Corey. I don't know if you can catch that over there way on that side. No, you can't. That's Jerry.
Stop it like you. Yeah.
Okay, this goes out to the Omaha people who made it tonight, the Sano Gate Tour crew, who've gone about 6,000 miles in one van and one car, and two vans worth of equipment, and hell, and everyone else. Thank you.
Thank you. was in Florida, I got my ass kicked. And I should not tell my boss because I hit the van.
We'll be right back. song called Redhead.
Thank you.